So, today I would like to work in my Flower Region book, and I was inspired by Tamara Laporte. She did a page in her journal. She's trying to finish some journals. I'll try and link the butterfly below. I've been kind of wanting to do a page, but not knowing where to go, and butterflies. I love butterflies, and they mean different things to different people, so I thought, you know, at a time like this, at the moment we're still on lockdown, whilst I'm filming this, I've got 2 days off and can't really do much with them, which is depressing, so... So I thought I'd do a butterfly. Nice big butterfly. Sideways on the page like she did. Perhaps gonna go a bit more colourful, I'm not sure yet. Had to ask me a knitting question. So, I really like the way on butterfly wings they have these circles that are supposed to look like eyes. So I think I'm really going to make a feature of these circles and make them look like eyes. I'm not gessoed the page. I may add some gesso at some point. Bigger. And fix that. Interruptions today. There we go. So feel like I should play with my gouaches. She just used these gouaches, these exact same gouaches. but I just feel like I did pay quite a bit of money for them, so try and use them as much as I can. Thank you. buy one of those really big studio palettes, because this is, yeah. Right, let's get some water on this, get that activated. Brush here. I think I should have some water. I think I'm going to go for real rainbow colours. You know, rainbows are all over the place at the moment. Well, I don't know if they are in your country, but in the UK we're using butterflies, not butterflies, rainbows as a symbol of like NHS and celebrating the people that are working through the pandemic. So we're going to have a great big rainbow butterfly, I think. I feel like it. My phone just popped. I'm not sure why. Someone's talking to me, I think. Friends send me some pictures. Have a look at those in a moment. Goodness me, Charlotte. Now I am loving this. So far, it's beautiful. Let's go for crazy bright pink in here. a very yellowy green. So we'll just add a little bit of that. And then we'll move into a more green green. Now I need blue or blue green. Let's see. Let's go for the sky blue, I think. And I've got a loose bristle there, that's it. My water's getting a bit muddy now. And I'm going to go in with lilac. Yeah. That's my mum playing with the cat. Okay, his claws are beautiful. Now, what colours am I going to do with my eyes? What about a real deep green? That would be cool, wouldn't it? About deep green. Ultramarine. What am I going to do with the body? Do I want it brown? I've got a nice brownish red, purple, pink. Violet. Let's go for violet. Okay, I think that's the best we're going to get for a minute. I just want to get on with this. So, I've put out some of my paints. These are my tiger paints. I just love these colours, so I want to use these. I'm going to spray them so we get sort of a wash kind of effect. Okay. Need a bigger table. See the brush strokes, it just adds to the effect. This paper is very strange, it's almost like it's got coating on it. I can feel sort of resisting the paint, sort of. It's a bit strange. That's okay. I think I'm gonna end up layering anyway because I just can't help myself when it comes to layers. This is a very unusual journal page for me. Do something different every now and then. Try to challenge yourself. Wind's picking up again. Ooh. Okay, so let's see. This. Okay. So we're gonna come in now with some pens. Just gonna use a white plastic pen for this.
bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoor, forever free.
Drifting off a little bit into my own zone, so I'm going to add a little bit to the background again. Spread that out a bit more. Yeah, I'm just getting big blobby messes. Trying to add some interest into the background and break up some of the text. A little bit. There we go. Okay, so I just need to dry that and I'll be back. Okay, so now I want to grab a grey hickory smoke and Marta stamp. I love, 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 love. I'm just gonna and it's not gonna be very visible. That's what I want. I just want that sort of something there, texture that you can not really see. Go like that, and now I need to find a stencil, I think, so I'll be right back. Okay, so now I need to choose. Maybe no. So was a hard choice. Okay. So I've got the Dusty Concord, just add a little bit of purple in. This corner here. Yes, I like that. Now, just a few more things I want to do. So, I need. Have a look in here. We have these new colours. I think I'm going to go around with this. And which one's this? Violet. Purple violet. Or violet, yeah, purple violet. Different languages. I'm trying to work out which one's the English. This should move nicely because it's on the acrylic. I'm just going to give it a little base. Hopefully. Let's get some water going. Sorry, there's no way it's going to be quiet today. Sister's got in the shower and the boiler's in my room, so that's the noise you can hear now. so I can reach this side. I can smell food cooking. It's one of those days, I think someone's having a Sunday dinner. And unfortunately, I don't think it's us. But it smells lovely, who's ever it is. Sunday roast, can you? Okay. So that's that. Loving that. I think I need to find some words. Bear with me a second. Okay, so I was thinking definitely Morelli. So hang on, let me see if I can get sunshine. Sorry, with shadows. I was looking at, I was thinking I like Romy's clear stickers, and can you see it? The one that's just perfect for this? Be a rainbow. So, let's see if I can get it off. bottom of the hooks in 1 second. Here we go. Now. Love it. And then the last thing I want to do is grab my pen back. Give our butterfly his lovely antlers. On the end. That one didn't go so well, but there we go. So there we go. Gonna grab that purple ink back again, dusty Concord, and I think I just wanna do the edges. Love it. Absolutely love it. I don't think I'm going to add any more to anything else, any splashes or anything. I think I'm going to leave it as is. It's perfect. So, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed that. And I will see you again soon, hopefully. Bye, guys.